And you can hear, like, her voice moves so fast, but you can hear a lot of spin as well, like a lot of support. And you hear that a lot with, like, Arab or, like, Eastern singers. And they really have to have that. They have to have good technique so that their voice can move that fast, you know. To make your voice move fast, it has to be, like, placed really well. These scales are crazy. When you listen back to it, like this one, I noticed it's actually really fast. Yeah, she's riffing really fast, especially in this one. It's really impressive. That one was even faster. Her air has been really fast though. I know I say that too much, but I just really like to hear that kind of supported sound. You can hear it in vibrato. If you notice, her jaw is like so relaxed, but she's like, because a lot of singers get caught up with jaw tension when they try to riff. She doesn't have any jaw tension. I don't hear any tension or see any tension at all throughout this whole video.